Happy morning, Dr. Sudhakar is here. I have with me our final year student, Mr. Raran. As part of the project work, he has selected a problem given by engineers in India in order to develop sustainable solutions and handle the problem more effectively. Happy morning, Raran. Great. Raran, can you tell me which problem you have selected?
Challenges in handling staff attitude.
Challenges in handling the staff attitude. What are the sustainable solutions you would like to propose?
So first thing is, we need to teach them what is the right attitude and the wrong attitude.
Yes.
The second training staff with the stimulation where employees will act as an employee and another batch of employees will act as a guest. And engaging games regarding the attitude and its importance.
Right, brilliant.
The last one is case study, which is taken from TripAdvisor.
Right.
The reviews and all, we can explain it to the guest and where they can perform well. Good.
Yeah. And also in the TripAdvisor, they can get to understand in case if the employee is showing a negative attitude, what would be the consequences.
Exactly.
Right. Yeah.
And for the good performing staff, we can give them incentives.
Brilliant. For good performing staff, incentives also can be provided. I think the solution which is proposed by Ronald, it's so wonderful. The hoteliers who are there in the industry can adopt some other solutions and ensure that the staffs are going to possess the right attitude to provide the right service and achieve the right satisfaction which is set by the hotel. Thank you, Ronald.